So the word Sabbath, of course, contains I am. Jesus went into the synagogue on the Sabbath, but look at what God has ordained. So I'm just going to leave this camera roughly there and I can talk, but so I'm harvesting gems from the life of Jesus, of course. And, another thing just came to mind. Sabbath day, the initials, are the great SD, which equals I am. But it's the bat that equals I am, and then it's just, it parallels I am, because it's I am plus 30, and then day is another 30. So Sabbath day literally equals the great I am word, equals I am holy. Wow. So if you say the Sabbath day, that equals the holy I am. But that is glaring, okay? Okay, that is glaring. Sabbath goes to I am. And then the and day keep the threes going. The Sabbath day. And then look at the symmetry. Like, because so here we're solving the Sabbath day to the glory of the great I am. Okay, so look at this. The Sabbath day. Okay. 3 plus 2 is on the front. 3 plus 1's on the back. Here's I am in perfect triforc right there. There's your 23. And then the rest makes beautiful threes in beautiful symmetry. This SH, so beautiful, makes 27, 3 to the power of 3. And then this BA makes 3 perfectly, 2 plus 1 equals 3. Remember, ABT equals your great 23, the great I am. Okay, I'm very aware that we are doing a fantastic study of the word Sabbath. Okay. And then the word the, 3 plus 2's, which add to 33, the word day, 3 plus 1's. If you want, you can color these to make multiples of 3. It's the day is, of course, an obvious. TY, multiple of 3, 45, HA, 9, multiple of 3. And for lack of other colors, I guess I could just go, well, purple again, or whatever. ED9, okay. So there's a flawless, beautiful painting to the glory of the great I am of the Sabbath day, following what I just told you. Oh my gosh, I can't even say, okay, I gotta clear off some room here because my it's telling me I'm out of disk space. Okay, no problem. I'll have to convert that video later. We'll save this right here. Oh, can't even. Wait a second. Let me just clear off my desktop, maybe. There's so much recycle bin. That's all right, patience. There, now we have room. Just barely. Why does it keep saying it's too full? I just opened up space. Oh well. Who knows? Well, we'll just keep recording this. Okay. Huge revelation. So. Oh. Well, there's no point in uploading this because that video is not. Okay. Let's go back to. Okay, so we're parsing the words of Jesus here for I am's. And he stood up to read. And there was delivered unto him the book of the prophet. We did a stunning Gematria harvest on the prophet. It was awesome. These eyes equals love. And when he had opened the book. Ooh, the word opened. Oh my gosh. Opened, beautiful, because it ends in end, which equals I am. When he had opened the book. Oh yeah, the book, H-O-I-M. He found the place where it was written, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me. Ooh, I just got a revelation on the Spirit of the Lord. Aha, it parallels I am. And look, it's so obvious because the S from Spirit gets married with the D from Lord to make I am, the famous SD bookends. And then all this in here is pure, obvious, beautiful threes to keep the party going. The Spirit of the Lord. SD is I am. And this is just smoking hot threes. 72, here's your love. And here is, you know, more threes there. The Spirit of the Lord. Oh, that's good. So start to memorize this. SD is a very famous thing to equal I am. Friends, SD, Spirit of the Lord, Spirit Lord, Sabbath day, SD, Sunday, Saturday. And he's upon me because he reminded me to preach the gospel to the poor. May he send me to you. Easy one. This day, there is a famous SD I am. This day, oh my gosh, look at the beauty. This day. Look at the beauty of these letters. Whew. Well, there's your I am. And then you get pairwise threes moving out, just like we saw in the Sabbath day. Okay, so TY threes, HA threes. In fact, that equals love. Pfft. Good night. And then this I adds more threes, being three times three. So this day, of course, equals I love I am. This day is this scripture. I mean, we've done this one a million times. TCRE. We've solved scripture a million times for I am. Fulfilled. Fulfilled in your ears. And wondered. Oh, there's a revelation on the word wonder. It contains end. Okay. And all bear him witness and wonder to the gracious words of Jesus. And he says, this is not Joseph's son. Oh my gosh, physician. Ooh, so physician parallels I am. Big word for God here. And here's all the instances of 23 in physician. Four of them. There's your I ams. Lovely. So, but it's cool because the rest, the So it's this minus 23. So that's 81 love plus half love. That's a cool one. And the word doctor has I am at the dead center. Aha, another revelation. So the word doctors. There's your I am at the center. And there's your I am at the bookends. In doctors. You might as well do the same thing with dentists. Anything DS is I am. Okay, let's keep going. No prophet. Verily goes to the Father. Yeah, the Father. No prophet is accepted in his own country, but I tell you the truth. But I tell you the truth. Many widows. Oh yeah, widows then becomes triple I am. Many widows were in Israel in the days of Elias. Oh my gosh, days is I am God. DS, I am, AY, God. Memorize this information. Days equals I am God. Years has similar glory in it. Years equals I am God because you have, oh my gosh, and it's, oh my gosh. Stunning, really. I mean, the word year, well, there you go. There's your I am. Oh, I am God plus another S. Year. Well, so year equals I am God. How many days in a year? Well, there's 365, which is plus 2 to parallel I am. Oh my gosh. Too excited. 3 years and 6 months. Sidon, double I am. There he is, the sun. So there's I am at the center of astonished. Astonished, astonished, for his word. Wow, what a great set of W's. For his word was with power. W is I am. His word was with power. P needs a certainty. God's power. So to complete the puzzle with power, you need a G. So God's power is the coolest gem of all time. Great power. Glorious power. There it is. That's the gem I was looking for. The word authority parallels I am. And there's your I am. They're at the center of the root, authorities, authoritative. And then the rest is threes. In fact, this equals 42, this equals 72. Authority belongs to the I am. Rebu, double I am. I've always loved the word immediately. There it is. That equals Jesus, the root. It parallels I am. It contains I am. I am. Immediately. Now you know why we say immediately. It's because that word contains I am and it parallels I am. There. I just got a revelation. Immediately. Another word that comes to mind that also works is suddenly. Aha. Immediately. Suddenly. Both of these parallel I am. The SD. I am. And then this. Pure 3. Suddenly. I am plus 81. Immediately is 12 points difference. Immediately I am. Beautiful. So we know hands is double I am. Laid equals God, yeah. And the word lay would also. The word desert, fascinating. The word desert, just like wilderness, go to I am. And very obviously so. Because you get the ER in both of them, you also get a DS in desert, a double I am. In fact, both of them have the same phenomenon there. So here's a riddle. Oh, by the way, the word riddle. You know what's coming. The word riddle is bookended in I am. Hooray! Cool. But look what God has ordained in desert and wilderness. Both of them parallel I am. So look at this. It's so cool how obvious this is. There's two. I am. But what do the desert and the wilderness have in common? Well, this DS and this ER, which is very famous, I am. But the overall offset is perfect. Look at this, ES is 24, the TD is 24 on top of the ER, I am. This is 48 already, which matches that, and this provides more offsets. So clearly the I am owns the word desert and the word wilderness. What other words relate to desert and wilderness? Anyways, that's good enough for now. Interesting, devils would be... Just quickly, there's gonna be a lot of results here, but there's a few symmetrical ones. Therefore, oh, look over there, the I am. Such a glaring combo, therefore. And this, hero, I am. For therefore, am I. And he preached in the synagogues. You see how special the synagogues were in the life of Jesus? And that's why it was fitting for us to solve the Sabbath in the word synagogue and find I am. Oh, yeah. It just occurred to me that the word chapter goes to I am. It ends in I am. C-T-E-R. And then this is just pure threes. 48, no less. And it came to pass as the people pressed for them to hear the word of God. Oh my gosh. Look at the word launch for I am. The letters that do not divide by 3, the A, the N, and the H equals I am. And then the rest of the letters divide by 3. Unbelievable. The word launch, I am. Liftoff also parallels I am. Ready for liftoff. Launch. Liftoff. Out of the deep and let down. For a draught. The word catch goes to I am. Oh yeah, there's I am at the very front. That's cool. Ooh, thy word. I love this. Look at the I am. I love perfect things. And look at what God has ordained in thy word. This is going to blow your mind. There is I am at the center of thy word. But look at the symmetry. This equals 33. This equals 33. And then this is, the bookends is 24. Amen. Or 24, just like the bookends of the Lord. But altogether, it's plus 2, it equals I am plus 90, offsets of 3s. But there's your I am at the dead center. Thy word. You see how those words, letters were meant to go together? Thy word is a lamp unto my feet. Found I am fishes. Fish. That's good. Thinking. Fear not. Thou shalt catch men. Stunning. So yeah, the word I am actually parallels men because the N equals the am and the me is double I. Yeah. We forsook all and followed him. Ooh. Hold on. It came to pass, as to say, the I am is in control. I can't resist the fact that I am is staring me in the face. Right there. Oh, wow. And here's the other I am. That's amazing. Yep, yep, yep. That's cool. That's left over one. Okay. Let's carry on. Maybe you need the ands to give you some extra bonus. Some extra Christmas bonus on that. Disturbingly, leprosy, yeah, take that. I remember that, yeah, the word leper, the word leprosy. And amazingly, the word disease, okay? All of these parallel I am, and God, because God was sovereign over everything. Oh my gosh, touch is the most beautiful pair of iams ever, and touch is like my favorite love language. Yeah, there's your iam number one, and here's your iam number two. Now if you wanted to add a second iam, a third iam to that, you with using the U, you need a B if you want to do it in a single letter, so be touched. Why not? Of course, the word skin ends in I am and all this cool stuff, okay. And parallels I am, in fact. Touch. Oh yeah, finger, yeah. Good earthworks. Word feel, touch, stroke, skin. Also 23 is in that. Mm. Oops, all that. There's I am God, center of your hand. There it is, there's the follow me.